Talking to you in the 50s and bottles and bubbles, girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble.